I used to have a terrible time with my headlights. I found they gave a lot of trouble to people I overtook, and traffic and pedestrians coming towards me. Their effect was quite devastating. So I called in my doctor, Gus, the noted brain surgeon. He said there was nothing wrong with the adjustment, and then he gave me a switch that makes my lights more manageable. He calls it a dip switch. Now, when I go out at night, I'm no trouble to anyone. My friends who have cars tell me they have dip switches too.